Welcome, everyone. In this video, we will see how you can use DataSnipper to perform inventory price testing. In this use case, we want to reconcile the amount in the purchase invoices to the sample items and reconcile the unit price to the subledger data. To ensure the valuation of the goods is correct based on the predefined tolerance limit of 5%. We'll then investigate any deviations and extrapolate errors as required. To define our work steps, we'll start by importing our supporting documentation. Setting up document matching to perform the reconciliation for us. We'll then review the evidence and provide a conclusion on whether the item was correctly recorded. Let's get started. In this example, we have a template for inventory price testing with our sample data and some Excel formulas to help us with our review. We have imported the needed documents and sorted them into separate folders with the document organizer. To start our process, we'll open Document Matching and Start New Document Matching. The first step is to select our sample data, which is the item name and the unit price. Next, we'll select our document folders with the documents we want to match our data with. In our input and output table, we'll confirm the location in the Excel worksheet for our desired outputs. In addition, to account for rounding issues, we'll set a threshold amount difference so that DataSnipper can still find the correct matches for the input we've selected. Simply click on the three dots in the unit price input and select amount. Then percentage and set it to 5% as it is our tolerance limit. Once we've configured the test, simply click on Match All Rows, and DataSnipper will automatically match my input with all data it can find in the supporting documentation. Thank you for watching this video. Happy snipping!